Controversial body scanners are set to be rolled out at international airport terminals across the country. While the technology is being touted as key for aviation safety, opponents claim it is a costly invasion of privacy.
This full body scan will soon be the first step of an overseas journey. After successful trials in Sydney and Melbourne, they'll be rolled out across the country. Similar scanners have proved controversial overseas for showing an actual body image, but this technology will only display a generic outline.
It simply indicates if there's something in a pocket or something somewhere else hidden on the body that needs to be checked out.
Most passengers say the extra security measures are warranted.
In these troubled times, yes, I guess they are.
It doesn't really bother me. Security is more important.
If they had something to hide, they'd be the ones that would have a problem.
It can detect more sophisticated non-metallic weapons.
We live in a world that is unfortunately not as safe and secure as we would like it to be. Therefore, we have to take every precaution.
But civil libertarians say the scanners are a costly overreaction and an unnecessary invasion of privacy.
And they disagree with the no scan, no fly policy.
I don't think that they should be penalised just because they have legitimate distress about having their clothes metaphorically peeled off in public.
Hermione Kitson, 10 News.